Also, we mentioned this, that the divorce in three is an innovated and it's haram. You're divorced, and it will not take place until you reconcile. I get a lot of questions. Sheikh, I divorced my wife yesterday or a week ago, and I left the home. I went to my parents. After 3 days, she called me on the phone, and I was thinking of reconciling, but I didn't. And while we were arguing, she said something that made me angry, and I said, you're divorced again. And yesterday, also, her father called me, and I said, yes, I divorced your wife twice, and now I'm telling you she's divorced. How many divorces took place? Only one. Why? Because he did not reconcile. So a second divorce does not take place until he reconciles. So if he does reconcile, the second divorce takes place if he says it.